use your Video Capture Card to edit it, the program in that. If you don't know how to do it, you never read about it then. Hit it.